There are many, but I guess the one that's closer to my own interests is the spread of information and misinformation, because it has enabled us to reach each other much faster, right? I mean, we can say when we write a paper these days, it goes on the web, and like people can find out. It doesn't matter if I even go to the conference, so long as it's out there, somebody can find it and cite it, and so on with all kinds of information. But the same thing goes for misinformation. And depending on the nature, misinformation can travel much faster than the information. Not all misinformation travels as fast. If I say something that's completely nonsense, nobody will care about. It's usually misinformation that has an element of plausibility that goes a long way.